Since the summer of 2013, Unity Presbyterian Church has held its annual Quest Art Camp at the Little Wounds School in Kyle, South Dakota, located on the Pine Ridge Indian Reservation. Generosity, love, sacrifice, compassion. These words represent some of the values for the Lakota Sioux Nation and embodied a way of life the Sioux lived by long before they were confined to the reservation. Reservation life has sought to undermine the values of this proud nation, and the children living there have lost and forgotten important aspects of their heritage and culture.
Do this one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure we have a good tour part of preparing our sacred space for learning, sharing, having enjoyment.
Partnership with the organization Warriors of the Lakota, the Quest Art Camp has sought to nurture these values and once again engage the children with their cultural heritage through art, teaching, and most importantly, through meaningful relationships. Warriors of the Lakota founder, John Connolly, has spent 40 years building relationship with those on the reservation and was recently adopted into the tribe as an honorary member. Through the Quest Art Camp, Unity Presbyterian brings Indians and non-Indians together to build a better bridge to tomorrow for the Lakota children, so they can rediscover the rich values and heritage that belongs to them as members of the Sioux Nation.